When winter's shadowy fingers first pursue you down the street, and your boots no longer lie about the cold around your feet. Do you spare a thought for someone whose passage is complete, whose memories lie in ruins, and whose ruins lie in heat? When winter comes howling in, when the wind is singing strangely, blowing music through your hair, and your rain splattered windows make you decide to stay in bed. Do you spare a thought for the homeless tramp who wishes he was dead? Or do you pull your bedclothes higher, dream of summertime instead? When winter and mystic crystal snowdrops only aggravate the condition. Do you spare one thought for the gypsy with no secure position, who's turned and spurned by village and town at the magistrate's decision? When winter comes howling in. Turkeys in the oven and the Christmas presents are bought, and Santa's in his module, he's an American astronaut. Do you spare one thought for Jesus, who had nothing but his thoughts, who got busted just for talking and befriending?